hasta Andrea, como ven. Llegamos al dealer, estamos aquí en Dodge, what? ¿Cómo se llama? So, está Dodge, Chrysler, Jeep and Ram, el dealer. Pero ya, estamos aquí. Oh, shit, my hair. So, está cerquita de nuestra casa, como unos, digo, como unos less than 10 minutes, como unos, yo sé, como unos 8 minutes, yo digo. Y aquí estamos, como pueden ver, el dealer. Es el de Adriana. Pero, anyways, no les puedo explicar. Muy bien. So, yo sé que hoy es miércoles y fue el día de las madres, el sábado para los. Aquí para los americanos y para los mexicanos o mexicanas fue el lunes, que fue pasado anterior. So, if you're a mom, happy Mother's Day, happy Lace Mother Day. You know, si eres de aquí o eres de allá, happy Mother's Day. Y todo eso, ojalá que se la pasaron bien con el día de su mamá, todo eso. Yo especialmente nunca paso Mother's Day with my mom porque mi mom siempre trabaja. Pues she's a, what's it called? She's a, no tengo nada. She's a, housekeeping. So she works on hotels. So ella siempre descansa como lunes a los jueves, de lunes a jueves, y regresa el viernes y trabaja entre en fin de semana. So, yeah. Pero ese día, I didn't expect this, I should have recorded this, pero le regalamos una purse y ¿cómo se llama? Y se lo di en la mañana antes que se fuera a trabajar. Pero yo, si hubiera sabido, yo no se lo hubiera dado en la mañana porque she was doing her lunch y ¿cómo se llama? Y yo se lo di y dije, oh, mom, here's your present, and happy Mother's Day, you get me? So, le agarramos un balón que dice Happy Mother's Day and stuff y una bolsa grande porque pues la purse estaba kind of like, you know, kind of white. So, no cabía ninguna regular purse. And una regular purse, una regular bag. So, she gives me a hug and I hug her and then I don't know where, like, I told her to open it, you know, I want to see her reaction. So, she opens and she starts crying and I was like, oh my God. So, she made me emotional. So, ahí estamos las dos partes chillonas llorando como niñas chiquitas, you know. Y luego después, and I just told her, don't cry because you're going to go to work. And I was like, I don't want you to be late to work. So, eso pasó, y pues, if I knew it was gonna happen, I would receive it to the night, you get me? Because I just ruined her day, starting off like that, so, yeah. So, that was my Mother's Day. You know, we didn't do a lot that day. So, eso fue our Mother's Day, porque, pues, como dije, mi mom no get home until, like, 7 or 6, you know, depends on the rooms. So, ese día sigo poquita tarde, porque, pues, you know, like, she works in the hotel siempre se llena como en those occasions. So, yeah, so she didn't get home a little bit late and stuff. So, she just got home. Y ese día hice de comer, hice bistecs con arroz y frijoles machucados peruanos. Y, yeah. So, nomás llegó y comió y se fue just to relax. Y se metió a bañar and then she knocked out porque I guess it was a full. It was, I mean, who wouldn't get me? So, I didn't bother to interrupt, pero that was basically my Mother's Day, how we started and that's how it ended. I'm looking porque Adrián le acabamos de mirar, like. Let me see this, cause I'm gonna zoom in. Pero anyways, yeah. So let's see what Adrián show you guys. Ahí como ven, Adrián anda mirando a Hemi Daytona. I'm thinking it's a great car. He's been wanting a car for the longest. He wants a scat pack. Pero, en otra opinión, queremos another car, which, yeah, está el carro de él, over there, that one right there, this is car. So, aquí estamos en Dodge, this is the service part, the back of it, unless they do the service and stuff. So, you guys are located here in Amani, you guys could come to Envision Motor, Jeep, Dodge, and Ram, EM. So that's the dealer that we came to.
I'll see you guys in a bit. Going to the donut shop. Y agarramos un ham and cheese. Vamos a lo comí como gorda. There's a hot cocoa. Everything's a little thin. Mind his own business. This is a view.
Oh, el perro me hizo el perro.
So we're here at the dealer waiting for AJ's car. I think he's supposed to get him back at 10:30. So we got here a bit earlier. So maybe up and down later on. So we came back from the laundry and then we came straight over here to the dealer. So yeah. We're looking at some cars and those are some nice ass cars. You guys can see, but yeah, so this is my view. Mucho ruido. Anyways, agarramos el carro de Adrián. Estamos aquí en gas station porque we went to Arco, pero estaba bien lleno. There was not even one space to put gas. It was like really, really packed. There's even people waiting. So venimos aquí al 76 mientras just to put gas. Meanwhile, it just as long as we get home with the car, you know, porque it was running out of gas. Pero, yeah. Trajimos el car de Adrián to the dealer porque it's obviously since the car came out of the dealer pues salieron like I guess not like malos pero like with an defect, something with a defection, not a defection but like a little algo that will cause like damage in the future. So le cambiaron los airbags, you know, y a eso venimos. So yeah. Y pues eso venimos y thank God it was done before 10:30. So lo salvamos porque I feel weird in the streets con mis pijamas. Que la verdad me siento medio rarita. Bueno, así que no tengo ni ropa. Pero at least not like that. Pero ya. Yeah. So, Mosica, if you guys have a car from, I think, from like a certain year to a certain year from Dodge, it could be from a V8 to a V6. They come with an airbag defection. So, le comentó las airbags al carro de Adrián. You know, he was not the only one because my mom went through it too with her van. So, now it's Adrian's turn that he has to go through, you know. So, we're tripping on my mom's van because her van's a little bit newer, you know. So, I mean, nomás ellos saben, pero I mean, for free, let's take advantage because nowadays everything's so expensive. So I get provechar, you know, so thank God we're going home. Y todo eso, rollo. So sorry, the sun's kind of like blocking you guys. It's hitting you guys porque I have you guys on my dingy majingy. To hold the phone and I have the AC on. So you guys hear air and all that stuff porque I'm in the freeway. Allá con sus ropa. Van para las 11, son las 10:58 y la verdad pues mi pelo está medio todavía medio mojado, como unas partes como por aquí. So I have to wait for my hair to dry. Pero tienen un bun porque me desespero con tener el pelo. sueldos. No sé, me estoy como lazy, pero como estoy en casa, nadie me va a ver. So, anyways. ¿Qué rollo con el pollo? O sea, luego el Jerry Tweak.
Jerry
Tweakies. So, yeah. Pues, hopefully this video was not too long and too boring. And hope you guys liked the video. If you guys do, make sure please give it a big thumbs up. And if the comments are up, then let me know in the comments. But I'll see you guys at my next. Who's that, babe? Welcome back to our new
video.
Anyways, we'll see you guys on the next video.